tall in your chair, the back of the chair does not exist. Right? We like to play like it doesn't exist. You're going to scoot your butt toward the front of the chair so you can have good range of motion. Shoulders are down and back. So if I say check your posture, this is what I mean. Same thing at home. This is checking your posture. Sitting tall, shoulders are down and back. Marching right, left. Right, left. Here. Push it down. come up, knees up, knees up, knee right, knee left, knee right, knee left. Just lift. Just lift. Lift. Up. 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 Good. Four. Three. Two. Now kick. Arms come down. Knee kick. Arms coming down. Again. If you do not want to kick, give me a heel instead. That's perfectly fine. If you don't want to do the arms, you don't have to. You can just kick. You pick your own level here. You got four. Four. Three. Listen. Knees come up now. Up. 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 Four. Three. Two. Kick. Kick. Arms down. Kick. Kick. Kick, kick, four, three, two, knees up, 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 stay here, two on the right, and switch, stay with these doubles, stay with these doubles, now double kicks, go, kick, 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 march, march, good, take a breather.
I love this music. I'm bebopping right along. Thank you.
challenge here is to allow the leg to do the work. You're working your quad. If you want to just lightly tap on the bottom, that's fine. underneath whatever you're grabbing, everything is hanging low to the ground, and slowly roll yourself up, slowly. Slowly coming up, chin is the last thing to come up. Slowly, slowly, slowly. Good, looking straight ahead. Relax. Excellent work, roll your shoulders back. And now roll your shoulders forward here. You're breathing in through your nose and out through your mouth. Keep cleansing breaths. Good, take your arms wide, thumbs to the back. Rotate those thumbs.